protested by dozens of Republicans in Congress is part of the military efforts to take down symbols commemorating the Confederacy. Workers this week were expected to be removing the towering Confederate Memorial from Arlington National Cemetery, displacing one of the country's most prominent monuments to the Confederacy on public land.